Microsoft Copilot in Word has a new feature that's out that I love. The Copilot icon is now attached to the mini toolbar. And let me show you this great feature right here. So I have this fictitious document. I'm sending someone a proposal. And after I've typed it, I realized for all these items that end with a number, the first number being 4,125, I wish I would have had this in a table format. I'm going to highlight all the information, and there is the mini toolbar that appears, and notice that Copilot is sitting in it. So I'm going to hit rewrite with Copilot, and I'm going to tell Copilot, make this a two-column table, and for the second column, take all the numbers and add to the second column. And if you want to, this is just me, I would probably give an example. For example, the number 4,125 should be the second column. Send this off to Copilot. And let's see if it does some magic for us here. Work description, it even named the second column cost. I'm just going to check a couple of these numbers. 5125, last number looks like it is 500. That looks good to me right there. I'm going to hit keep it. And then I can come up here and just do a quick comparison, but it does look correct, and I would remove the other numbers down below here. Let's try this one more time to see if this works though. With a bonus, I've got a total here of 25,543. I want to know, is that correct? I'm going to select the table. I was hoping for Copilot to appear and it did not. Let's just try this another way then. Highlight this information and here's Copilot right here. Table looks great. Can you total the numbers in column 2? It actually has the correct number, 25,543. It looks like it's trying to do a little HTML in there with the bold. I don't know if that worked. Let's just hit keep it though. Yeah, I would just need to fix this right here. Almost got it. I'm going to remove these. But still, it totaled up that column. It totaled up column 2 right there. And then finally, I could probably ask Copilot to do it, but I would just do this myself. I'm going to highlight this column and probably make it aligned to the right and then do a little shrinking in or something like that. Anyway, I'm giving that a plus for having the Copilot icon in the mini toolbar. I use the mini toolbar all the time. Quick bonus tip, if you're saying, Chris, where is that mini toolbar? I don't see it. Because even if you don't have Copilot, there were other formatting options in there. You would go to File and then all the way down to Options. On the general, right here is Show Mini Toolbar on Selection. Make sure that is checked if it's not. Thank you for your time. My online training classes are available. Copilot, Excel. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.